With this kind of excitement, you might think you're watching one of the Lone Star State's biggest rivalries, like A&M versus Texas, or Rockets versus Spurs, or even the Astros versus the Rangers. But this energy is for the battle for Texas between the Dallas Fuel and Houston Outlaws. Two teams that are building quite the fan base.
Let's go, Outlaws!
Ticket to Homestand, $80. Drive from Houston, 5 hours. Getting to watch the Outlaws play live, priceless.
All this hype isn't for a sport you probably know. The Houston Outlaws play in an eSport league, which is a form of competition using video games. Here's how it works. Two teams of six people play the game Overwatch. The team with the highest score wins. The Outlaws recently played for the first time in Texas in front of a sold-out Allen Events Center outside of Dallas, a matchup that enticed Houstonians to wake up early.
We woke up at 4:30. We left the house at 5.
Once there, fans doused themselves in their favorite team's colors.
It's absolutely perfect for the Outlaws game today. We got to rep our team.
You may not have heard of the league, but this is serious business. Players make a minimum of $50,000. The winning team at the end of the season splits $1 million prize.
I'm doing pretty well. You going for you?
And the league is attracting corporate sponsors. It's not only players making money, there are mascots as well, with performers getting paid to create costumes and post to social media.
It took like 4 to 5 weeks, and that was a rush order, so typically it would take longer.
Normally, games are played in LA. The league is trying to change this. Some teams are building or renting space for home games, a development Houston Outlaw fans are craving.
When they eventually get their stadium built or rented, I'll probably go once a month.
Then it'd be easier for more Houston like P fans and stuff to come and actually support their team, because not everyone's able to drive 4 hours from Houston to Dallas.
It's a drive Miles Moise had no problem making. He's not only a Houston Outlaws fan, he's trying to become an Overwatch League player.
Eventually, I just kept on playing, and I got really good. I found out I was top 500, and so I realized, you know, I could probably get a scholarship to a college.
That's right. He received a college scholarship to play video games.
If you really want it, go for it, but make sure you have at least decent enough grades.
To other fans, the league means a whole lot more than money to pay for school. It's a chance to feel included. Some don't play traditional sports. Instead, they focus on video games. Now, they have the ability to experience what other top Texas rivalry fans get to enjoy. For them, it might even be better.
I want that energy, the whole like passion for this industry, like Texas home game, everyone versus each other. I really want that to come a reality.
Thanks to this up-and-coming esports league, these fans can now get that. ABC 13 Eyewitness News.